So we made it to the main event, and we're gonna witness the master of disaster, Eric Cassidy, fighting against Limbo Azul.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 278 pounds, the disaster, Eric Cassidy.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
Let's go.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Comes Limbo Azul. The opponent and the leader of the Blue Bloods, Limbo Azul, making his way to the ring tonight to fight in the main event against the master of disaster, Eric Cassidy. Very good technical wrestler, especially attacking the arm to submit the opponents with his finisher move. Let's hope Eric Cassidy is ready for Limbo Azul. Y Limbo Azul, uno de nuestros mejores luchadores del LVI Universe, decide entrar al ring para luchar contra Eric Cassidy. Él es conocido como el maestro de su misión, especialmente atacando los brazos de sus oponentes, debilitándolos poco a poco, hasta hacer su movimiento final, acabando con sus oponentes. Este es el evento estelar, Eric Cassidy contra Limbo Azul.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who
you...
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock, and you're mad.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
And a scalpel.
Oh.
Oh, God!
Oh, Tommy DDT!
Absolutely planted. Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
Punishing the leg.
An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
Face first. Escape just in time.
And then that was an effective. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Will this match end?
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Suplex.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Unbelievable athleticism. Into the armbar.
That was amazing. He's got it locked in. Squirms his way out.
Turning the tables.
Discus.
Nasty.
Off into the pin. Two. He gets the shoulder up at two.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Up across the shoulders. What's next?
Oh my gosh. The lights are out. They're back on. Look behind.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Oh,
trapped in the armbar. So basic, yet so effective. An extreme amount of... Oh, look at this. Great move.
Break it up. And appear behind Eric Cassidy.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Don't want to mess with Limbo Azul's powers.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Nice takedown.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Three. Headed up, he's thinking big. From way up, he paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Ooh.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Snap suplex.
The temple's getting rattled.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Go for the arm bar and a...
Attacking the arm, weakening the arm.
Sharp kick.
Oh, and that buys some time.
DDT.
Firm control. Oh, a big boot. He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Six.
I think we know what's coming next. Shot to the gut will break things up.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
To the gut. Rolling neck snap. Oh, and a stomp.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survived.
Oh, working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter. Oh, kick right in the back.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Up across the shoulders. What's next? TKO. Night-night. Makes a cover.
One, two.
What? Only two?
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact. Oh, no. He can be caught here. Back spot. Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Well, he knew what was coming.
Plus the educated hands and feet. Look, he's got 11 arms and feet. Will this be enough? Are you kidding me? Thought he had him. You gotta be kidding me. He eludes the contact.
Unbelievable.
Oh, no.
That was amazing.
Give up
out?
Now. Tap out.
He tapped out.
The singles contest has a victor.
And this is Limbo Azul tonight.
Here is your winner, Ling Bowen Arc Su.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
So thank you all for watching the LVI show here tonight on the LVI Universe. We will be back tomorrow, God willing, on Friday Night SmackDown. Have a good night.